All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC. Wow!